Alright guys, check it out. We're gonna work off the cage. Already here, my partner, Mr. Patriotism. Love it, it's awesome. And get those shorts where?
It's a beach.
Oh, it's a beach.
I was at the beach then.
He's at the beach. Old Navy, $7.99 an hour. He shoots a single, he stuffs me into the cage, heads to the inside, exactly, okay? To use a very good friend, a training partner of mine, we used to call him Pantene Mike McCarsky. He used to say, having a single leg or having somebody attack you takedown-wise on the cage means you have a third leg. I have two legs, but I can sort of work off the cage here. Don't get too comfortable hanging out here, but I do have a little bit more stability because he's pushing into me. So let's just work some options. Immediately, when he goes for the single, which means head's inside and he's grabbing the one leg, always go to the wizard, because if I start going over the top, which you can, the pathway to my back is open, right? So always wizard first if you want solid defense. Now look, push his head away or down. That's gonna take some power away. In addition, take your leg and spike it to the outside here, okay? So if we rotate just a little bit, I'm spiking my shin to the outside, I'm using my wizard, and I'm using him to push away, okay? If he crowds me, I can use my forearm as a frame and my hand. So this is a good position for me, okay? So he shoots, wizard, shin wizard, push his head, work away. Now if he tries to take me off the cage, exactly, let's rotate this way. I'm in the same position, I'm gonna use my frame away, I'm gonna put my forehead in his ear or temple. Now look, I grab the far wrist. I'm gonna pull up on the wizard, I'm gonna pull the wrist away, and I'm gonna foot stomp to the ground while I drive my head in. Boom. Now from here, I can get away and work from there, okay? So we're nullifying his single leg. Other options, okay? Here, wizard to the outside. Let's say he stays super low, he starts trying to attack the other leg. I widen my base, I can elbow strike or look to punch from here. Don't hit to the back of the head if it's MMA, but this is available. Okay, so that's option two. Option three, same thing. I wanna go a little jujitsu here. I push his head down, abandon the wizard, lock the Kimura. From here, he takes me away from the cage. Silly for him. I go, come up, and I can look to finish my Kimura from here, okay? So let's work off the cage, let's work those options, let's do it. 3, 2, 1.